Hello, today we are going to test our Salice Salentino Posta Piana. This is the only DOP wine that we have in our portfolio. It is a blend, 80% of Negramaro, 20% of Malvasia Nera. We age this wine separately, 50% goes in oak, 50% in stainless steel tank for 1 year. Then we put together and we bottle it. These two grapes are quite different. The Negramaro is hard and the Malvasia is really elegant. So we can say that the Malvasia refine the strong character of the Negramaro and makes this wine really rounded and soft. Let's test this wine. So the color is ruby red. And the nose is full of red fruits like cherry and blackberry, but also some vanilla and tobacco. And I feel also a bitter note of orange peel. Really nice. In the mouth is smooth with soft tannins, really balanced with acidity and alcohol. There is some ripe red fruits, but also some chocolate and licorice. What to say? This wine is really enjoyable. It's a pleasure to drink it. But be careful, because when you open a bottle, you will easily finish it. Cheers!